social-political conflict. We ask for your ever-present guidance as we overcome the struggles and injustices in society. We ask for wisdom and courage as we battle the social issues that plagues our peaceful coexistence, each with equal and infinite human dignity. We pray for our government leaders, that they may be enkindled with honest conscience and genuine intentions to serve the Filipino people. We pray for former President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo, that she may reflect on her past actions and change for the betterment of her soul and our society. May all those in authority who committed acts of injustice against society realize the depth of the harms they've inflicted on the people. May past burdens be forgotten and never be repeated. We pray for those who are sick and feeble, those who are poor in spirit, those who have lost their